We're here at the Royal Veterinary College, and this week we're hosting an orientation workshop for our Commonwealth Scholars who are starting their studies this year. What the workshop aims to do is to provide an orientation to the students. Included in this orientation is an introduction to their core modules. This is the first year that we're holding a teaching workshop for scholarship students at the RVC. We hope to carry on doing this, and what we would like to do actually is to make these workshops open to other students at the beginning of their studies.
It's very nice meeting the lecturers. We have been meeting online, but now it was really interesting meeting the lecturers and having a close interaction with them.
It's my first trip outside my home country, so I got to know people from diverse parts of the world. It's so exciting to meet them all here.
I feel like I am a real student of the RVC because I get to see the campus, I get to meet the tutors, and I get to have face-to-face interactions.
The highlight for my visit so far, it has been the veterinary hospital.
To see the facilities that are there, it's quite an inspiration.
Welcome to the farm. We are a teaching farm for the college.
We've managed to learn a lot on dairy. Dairy animals. The systems here are quite mechanized as compared to where I come from.
I was eager to know about the farm practice here as well as the style of education so that I could add something on to the method of education and research in my home country.
At the end of this workshop, what I would really hope is that the students have learned quite a lot, but as well as that, I would like for them to feel that they are a real part of the RVC and that they have the support of all of us here.
Again, we've already met one another, we are a family. It will be easier for us to communicate along the way.